Welcome to my channel, The Organized Mom. If you are new here, welcome. My name is Rutu. I have been decorating for spring and I made DIY wreath. So let's get into the video. For my first wreath, I'm using green garland, fake flowers, and wreath from Dollar Tree. I'm just putting the flowers in the wreath, but if you want, you can use hot glue. My wreath is almost ready. I'm adding more flowers in it to fill all the gap. By the way guys, I bought around 5 bunches of pink hydrangeas from Dollar Tree. I'm just going to add a ribbon so I can hang it on the door. Now coming up my second DIY wreath, it's really elegant and gorgeous. For this project, I have wreath, flowers, wire cutter, and also floral wire. I need to cut these flowers with wire cutter, which I also got it from Dollar Tree. I got this flower from Michaels, and I really like the color of this flower. I'm using floral wire to hold and tighten my flowers to the wreath. This is how it turned out. It's so elegant and I absolutely love it. I hope you like my video. If you did, please subscribe to my channel and also give me a big thumbs up. And see you in the next one.